create most of our size and strength on the negative side of a rep. So, when you perform skull crushers, concentrate on the negative side. 3 seconds down and explode up. Let's have a look at Hayder to see how it's done. For extra size and definition in the hamstrings, when you perform a Romanian deadlift, make sure that you keep your chest up, your back dead straight, and a slight bend in the knees. Let's see how Zara does it.